Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. In this video, we are going to learn about hemostasis. Now, hemostasis is defined as the arrest or stoppage of bleeding. Don't confuse it with the term homeostasis, which we had learned in the video number 4. Homeostasis is the maintenance of constant internal environment, okay? And hemostasis is the arrest or stoppage of bleeding. Now, we have few stages of hemostasis. First is the vasoconstriction, then we have formation of platelet plug, and then we have the coagulation of blood. Now in vasoconstriction, when a blood vessel is injured, it constricts like a tight squeeze to reduce the blood loss. This is a local phenomenon, means the constriction of the vessels happen at the site of injury and not throughout the body. And usually arterioles and small arteries constrict. Now we all know that blood flows, okay? So while flowing, the platelets which come in contact with this injury, they stick to the exposed collagen and they release substances like serotonin that cause more narrowing of these blood vessels. The sticking of platelets to collagen is accelerated by von Willebrand factor. Then we have formation of platelet plug. Platelets stick together at the injury site. They release substances like ADP and thromboxane E2, which attract more platelets and activate them. Together, they form a loose temporary plug that seals the wound. The platelet activating factor PAF helps in this process. Then we have the coagulation of blood. Now, fibrinogen turns into fibrin like a net during this stage. Fibrin threads connect to the loose platelet plug. This tightens the plug, completely blocking the damaged blood vessels and preventing the further blood loss. We will cover coagulation of blood vessels in detail in the next video. So hemostasis is like a series of steps your body takes to stop bleeding. It squeezes the vessels, makes a temporary platelet plug, and then reinforces it with the fibrin net. Look at this flowchart here. Whenever we have blood vessel injury and endothelium damage, there is exposure of collagen, right? The platelets will adhere to these exposed collagen. We learned that von Willebrand factor accelerates this process. Now, once the platelets adhere to collagen, they get activated and the three stages begin. In stage 1, we have serotonin secretion and thus vasoconstriction, that is constriction of the blood vessels. In stage 2, we have ADP and thromboxane A2 secretion, which is accelerated by PAF. And this leads to platelet plug formation. In stage 3, we have formation of prothrombin activator, which leads to blood clotting. So I hope it's clear now. Now, important questions from this topic include, explain the sequence of events in hemostasis following a blood vessel injury, including the key roles of vasoconstriction, platelet plug formation, and the coagulation of blood. So I hope you found this video helpful. For more helpful videos, download Dr. Teeth app and enroll in our Prime courses, where we have covered many videos like this, and we also have Dr. Teeth notes that you can access. So till you meet next time, take care. Allah.